Hey guys, welcome to Wednesday Circuit number 8. So today I'm going to do things just a little different. So it's going to be considered a mini Wednesday Circuit. What I mean by that is it's only going to take us 30 minutes, but it's still going to give us all of that same feel that we get with our Wednesday Circuit. But I know a lot of you are crunched for time, so we're going to compact it into this 30-minute workout. I did it with one of my clients the other day. It worked really, really well. So we're still going to do 10 rounds of exercises, but what's going to change is it's going to be 4 sets of 30 seconds. What you're going to do is find that these exercises are like brother and sister, so it could be like tricep dips and overhead extensions. So you're going to get 4 sets of triceps. It's going to really focus on one muscle group heavily for the 4 rounds so that we can really get muscle fatigue, and then we'll move on. So there might be like a slight variation between the two exercises, but they are working that same muscle group so that we can get muscle fatigue, and then we're done with it and we move on. So, like I said, same format. If you have a Bozu, have it nearby. You're gonna need a chair or a bench to do your dips. If you don't have a chair or bench, then you're just gonna do the 4 sets of the overheads when we get there, okay? So now you know we're doing dips for sure, yeah? Whatchamacallit, you need a set of dumbbells, whatever weights you have, if you want to have a couple options, just depending on what exercise we're doing. And then your handy dandy gliders, right? At this point, there are no excuses. You can go run in your kitchen and get a couple paper plates if you're on carpet. You can go put an extra pair of socks on and glide on your solid surface floor. So whatever you use for gliders, come on, we know we can do it, all right? So here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna start my timer. We got 15 seconds to get ready. I'm gonna give you the first one here, ready? We don't even need anything except for a single dumbbell because we're gonna do squat jacks. So if you wanna do an overhead press with that squat jack, you'll grab a weight. If you don't, you can do a body weight only. So we're gonna do jumping jacks for 30 seconds and then squat jacks, and we'll go back and forth. We're gonna get them both twice, so 4 rounds, 30 seconds. Here we go, it's on. When the timer starts, we aren't stopping until it's done. 30 minutes right here, we're gonna get it done. So we're starting with just regular jumping jacks, okay? I gotta back it up a little bit. Right, you're either here or you're gonna be here. Get ready, my timer's near my phone, so hopefully you can hear it. Here we go, jumping jacks. Get everything warmed up and moving. Remember, it's your version of it. You can do your little heel taps. I just want you moving right here, come on. Halfway. Come on, 10 seconds, gotta make it count. You're getting as many reps as you can in 30 seconds. Here's 5, 4, 2, and rest. Yeah, grab your weight if you want it. Start in your squat, okay? Here we go, 3. Good, right here. Squat. Jacks are in the middle, going up in the middle. If you want to take the hop out, you're going squat. Squat, I can't even talk. Squat press, okay? Come on. Halfway. Good, 8, come on. 3. Good, set it down. Start with the bang, my hair is gonna be uncooperative. Woo, get ready. Second set. Jumping jacks. Come on. Woo! I'm on halfway. 10 seconds. Come on. 5, 4. Squat to jack, here we go. Or squat press if you're not hopping. Just keep moving. You're about to check it off the list. Come on. Keep working. Halfway. 10 seconds. Makes you want to do dips, huh? 3. 35 seconds. Take a breather. We got upper body next. Bent over, row. go. You should be nice and warm. Our goal, many reps as possible. Keeping our form good. Both of these exercises are bent over position. First one is your row, okay? So there's your body position. We're rowing it wide. So you want to keep your back flat, your belly button in, your neck neutral. Chest is parallel to the floor, so you don't want to drop it. You don't want to be way down here, but you want it forward. You want to squeeze your shoulder blades. Get the upper back. Come on. Our back's going to know we worked it here. 8 seconds. Come on. Four. Good, good. I'm going heavier, baby. Challenge, okay? Make it worth your while. All right, only difference, the fly, palms face in, we open it wide. Come on. Same position. Belly button in, back flat. Squeeze it up wider, right there, come on. Halfway. Come on, make sure you're feeling it, otherwise grab heavier if you have it. 5 seconds. those obliques working. Keep that core strong and active. Cross under. Come on. Next one, you can grab your Bozu if you want it. It's gonna be the same movement with or without your Bozu, okay? No weights, we're just doing legs. 10 seconds, here it is. Making you think, hopefully I don't hit this. So it's knee, back. Same for you, on the floor, knee up, lunge back, okay? Just add that little bit of stability balance work. If you don't have it, it's not a big deal. So knee up, opposite leg. So that right knee up, left leg lunges back. Come on, legs and cardio. What a fun combination. Yeah, is that what you were thinking? Three. Oh yeah. All right, here it goes up. Here we go. Other side. Left knee, right lunge. Knee, lunge. Come on. I do like these, they're kind of fun. And you have to think about what you're doing. 10 seconds. Good distraction. Chest doesn't help as much. It's our triceps doing the work. Woo! Come on. Oh yeah. Come on. Come on. Almost 5 seconds. Get a goodie. Get them good. We got push up. Spider-Man. One more time. Here we go. Come on. If your knees are down, it's a push up. I didn't say it. Donkey kick. Donkey kick. You got it. Come on. We're almost there.
Drop it down.
dumbbell if you want to put your row in. Okay. It's gonna stay low. All right, we got 8 seconds. I'm gonna show you. Okay. Do the lateral lunge to the left. Bring it down. Row it up. Bring that down on the inside of your leg. Down. Pull it back to your side. So over. So we turn our body a little bit. It'll use our obliques as well. Down. Foot a little bit so that we're angling it out towards the left side. Forward press on this. Right, the front of our shoulders are like, yes, thank you. 3, 2. There we go, one more each side. And we're moving into dips, baby. Remember, when you do these foot points towards the left side, protect that knee. Take your time. Over, back. Feeling that core. Keep your belly button in. You're using your core and your obliques with your back. Nice. One more. We're already on round number 7. We only have 9 minutes left. Make them count. There we go. We are so close. Find a shorter video, find a second workout. It'll be a nice mix up, right? This one gets you a little bit of everything. If you only have 30 minutes, you can check all the boxes, right? Come on. Get these dips done. I love you so. That's what you said. optional, of course. But if you want weighted, grab a hand weight. So we're gonna rest it on top. We got two sets each side. So then, if you didn't get your obliques good yet, you will line it up, shorten the distance if you need to, drop the knee. Make sure everything's lined up. If you're holding that weight on your hip, just hit there with your hand. Come on, we just up the ante. When we add that weight, if it gets to be too much, drop it. Right? You can always just hold your plank too. 10 seconds. Movement is always optional. I want you to keep good form. Protect your shoulder. 3. So you're working hard at your level. Okay? Flip it over here. Get that other side. Line it all up. Add the weight if you want it right here. Come on. Come on. Halfway. Oh, 10 seconds. 4. relationship. Back in the middle, do that sumo stance. Sit down into it, stretch those legs. Woo. Up right here, step it in. One more deep breath. And give yourself a hand. Thanks for joining me. Have a great day.